awfully sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you, but you don't know what I've been through. And all because I was afraid. I'm so ashamed of the fuss I've made.